So Cole Parker here with the athletic director and head girls basketball coach of Berrien High School, Tim Hathcock. Coach, thank you for being here with us today.
Glad to be here and looking forward to it.
Absolutely. So we were talking a little bit beforehand about you've got a pretty storied history in athletics. Walk me through some of the main bullet points of your past leading up to your time with Berrien.
Okay, I've been coaching. This is my 33rd year coaching. I started off at a private school for the first 3 years out of college. Then I went to Worth for 22 years. And I've coached everything from, only thing I have not coached is golf and tennis. So I've coached it all. My forte is obviously I've enjoyed football for 20-something years, but right now I'm coaching girls basketball. Been very fortunate, had some great teams. When I was at Worth, we took two teams to the Elite Eight. And then here, girls basketball here at Berrien, we went to the Sweet 16 last year. So we've had some good years.
So what was it that originally brought you to Berrien?
Well, I got out of coaching at Worth, and I went to coaching teaching middle school. And then the guy that was a principal here, he and I was college buddies. He called me when his girls basketball coach was retiring. He asked me if I'd be interested in it. And I said, yeah, I definitely would talk and come over here and just the rest is history.
So what do you think is the best part about being an athletic director and also the toughest part about being an athletic director?
The best part, of course, you get to share in all the glory. You know, because when team wins a state, go to playoffs, you get to be a part of it no matter what team it is. Because I made it a point that every playoff game, I try my best to beat every one of them, whether it's home or away. And, of course, the bad part of it is just the other end of the spectrum. When things are not going good and you got some parents complaining about this or that, you know, and you know how it is. A lot of people, everybody thinks they're a little Johnny or Susie's an All-American. And sometimes reality, they don't want to accept it. But usually they do when you sit down and talk to them. But that's kind of probably the worst part of it, dealing with that part. And, of course, the budgets and how things, the prices going up, everything, budget cuts everywhere. That's always an issue you got to deal with.
It's probably never a dull moment, is there?
Oh, never. There's something new on my plate every day.
And so when you look at your role as both a coach and an athletic director, how important is it for you to have the Berrien Center, have an athletic trainer on staff?
Oh, my goodness. It's just tremendous. I know in the past, the coaches were the trainers. Yep. You know, and we've been trained in the basic injuries, stuff like that. But when you get into the concussions and heat stress illnesses and all that kind of stuff, the trainer was just great to have. And it was always great to holler for the trainer when somebody went down. You know, we could, you know, for lack of a better term, we could move them off and keep going while the trainer looked after them instead of us stopping practice and having to look after the kid. So it's been great to have them with us.
Absolutely. So you've had Sam with you for a year
now. Oh, yeah. Sam's great.
So what's it been like working with Sam?
Oh, fantastic. Number one, she's a former athlete. Well, she understands the bumps and bruises. But then again, she understands if a kid don't need to practice, she'll let me know, hey, this kid needs to sit out. But she don't baby him. I mean, she's real professional in what she did, what she does. And when she says the kid can't go, we know the kid can't go. But if they can go, you know, get out there and let's get after it. You know, there's a difference between being bruised up and being injured. And she was real good in diagnosing that. And then not only that, just when the kid's hurt, rehabbing the kid and getting them back in that playing field as quick as we can.
So I completely agree with you. And then knowing that, and you've got Sam for another year, so that's a great thing,
a great thing
for Berrien in particular.
Right.
And so what are you most excited about looking forward to Berrien athletic program, looking in the future?
Just the future, because our coaching staff. We've got a coaching staff in place now. We've been stable since I've been here, real stable with it. We've got some kids that's bought into our program. I can tell in spring practice that our kids are bigger and faster and stronger. They're starting to look the part now, more so than they ever have. And so that's, I think, with our weight room program, Coach Cribb and Coach Davis down there, they've really kept our guys. And Coach Kendrick, one of my sister basketball coaches, run our girls' weight room program. And you see the benefit of our kids getting stronger and faster. And I think things are on the upswing for Berrien Athletics.
I agree with you. It seems like it from an outsider perspective, and it's great to have your perspective on things as well, Coach. So best of luck to you moving forward, and best of luck to Berrien Athletics as well. We appreciate you coming by today.
I appreciate that. Thank you.